Hello, so welcomes back everyone, AnthWolf here with even more Sid Meier's Civilization 5, playing as Pocatello of the Shoshone Empire, basically. Where we last left off, we were in quite a large expansive war against Montezuma of the Aztecs, and we took his capital and one of his adjacent cities, but in so doing, our people are greatly unhappy with us. And we're having a lot of issues with people, with a lot of our cities being converted by Gustavus of Sweden. Yeah, things aren't going too well for us. In fact, I need to purchase probably another Inquisitor or two to clear out some of what's been going on. Yeah, there's a load of Swedish missionaries coming over, which is really annoying, but it can't be helped. We're also trying to build the World's Fair, trying to be the leading civilization there. I think we're ahead of everyone, but we are really suffering. We need to try and get some workers. Do we need these cannons anymore? We may need them just in case Montezuma decides to go against us once again, which is possible. Gonna set them up and then fortify. Right. Yeah, unhappiness is not looking good right now, and we're nowhere near getting ready to. Can we build some more happiness buildings? Zoos, maybe. We'll have to keep an eye on them. We'll put one more turn into the World's Fair, and then we're gonna have to start building some happiness buildings once again.
Min vän, det är min övertygelse att...
Nope. Our cities are starving right now. You can fortify there. Right, where should we send these knights? Have him fortify Agadika there. You can secure that border for me. And really... Okay, is that the one more turn? Yeah, okay. Let's go Colosseum, Colosseum, Zoo, and Circus Maximus would be nice, but we need Colosseums everywhere. Go for an Opera House for me. Right, that should help, hopefully, with our situation. Route. That's the button we need. Route up to here for me.
Anuk chashav di berwa yadati. Tisufa lata.
Do we have spare silver? Okay. Sure. We'll let the Swedish throw their missionaries at Montezuma's previous capital, and then we'll just clear it completely. The moment we're kind of breaking even.
A good knife made of bad steel.
what's happening with the World Congress. Right, okay. Everyone's choosing a new host. It's probably going to remain Maria, even though she may not survive for much longer. I think she's at war with Augustus once again. Yeah, and so is Dido. Holy hell, yeah. She's probably not going to survive. I don't even know where her newest air capital is. There, breaking even right now. We're going for rifling. Do you like some wine? Oh, no. Excellent, Alexander. Thank you. We're just trying to, that's nine. Fine. Trying to break even. So there's a few more tiles we can work down here. Build me a road there. Probably need that marble connected, actually. Go for a zoo. Sweden can science? That must have been one of their religion benefits. It's gaining science from using missionaries. That's very sneaky. I wish I'd thought of it, actually. Plus one gold from science buildings. Plus some signs on trading posts is going to come in handy. And we need probably these workers. Probably up here now. Okay, Red Fort. Defensive buildings in all cities are 25% more effective. Are we going to need to worry about that? Not really. Let's go for the public school for the moment. Get up here. It's funny, but really annoying at the same time.
It is well that war is so terrible, or we should grow too fond of it.
Rifling's complete. Our research agreement with Alexander's ended. Let's think. Go for an opera house. Go for a zoo. We've almost got them connected. Maybe we can start repairing the tiles and improving them. There's some coal, isn't there? Yeah, but it has a farm on it right now. I remember that. Give me a public school there. We want to get some caravans out.
Joyfully to the breeze, Royal Odysseus spread his sail, and with his rudder, skillfully he steered.
Actually, speaking of, let's remove heresy. There goes the holy city from, was it Catholicism? It might have been. Let's see now. What else? What do we need? So I get some caravans out. You need a lot of things. If we get enough happiness, we'll actually take this city as our own. We'll annex it rather than just making it a puppet. We have the most technologies at the moment. Okay. So get another caravan out. That route's cancelled, that's absolutely fine. You get up here. Everyone's denouncing the Aztecs right now. Good. Do we want to move him? Yeah. Oh, bugger. Oh, well, that's fine. Another caravan out. Kill another Indonesian spy. Alexander's plotting against me, is he really? He's friendly. Nice. Let's see. Go for public school. Right. Giving them free science, I do not approve. connect this coal up. Yes, please. It's, how much coal's there? 3 coal. That's 3 factories I can have running at once at the moment, anyway. Yeah, we'll rush build it. It's not really something I want, but it will come in handy. Finish the monument. We need a lot of things. Actually, we need a hammer workboat there as well. Get a library going. Purchase a workboat. Right, so everything settled down.
And the waves are always on the side of the ablest navigators.
Let's give that a moment. There we go. Go National Epic. Right, we've mostly stabilized. It's taken us almost 20 minutes. But we've gotten there. We want to try and get into is the modern era so we can actually choose our ideology. That's what we're kind of looking towards getting right now. Okay, the coal's connected. Good. Finished a zoo for me. Go for public school.
Ireis considerar esta oferta?
You're probably gonna die, Maria. No offense. I think you're still at war as well. Ban on ivory. That doesn't greatly affect us. In fact, do we have any ivory? I think we're just trading for it right now. Right.
toilet, okay? So I thought I got her.
Yeah, sure. That, I think that's a current deal we already had running, which was about to run out. You need to purchase a few buildings. Oh. Why do we have that? Because it's one of Gustavus's buildings? I guess? Okay. I didn't realize that would happen. The World's Fair is not complete yet. Holy hell. Guess no one's really putting the time and effort into it then. Buy a market for you. Buy the university. And go for... You'll go for a lighthouse there. Should help it grow a bit faster. If and when we ever get to the positive 20 happiness again, that's when we'll start annexing these cities. But hopefully they'll do fine by themselves for now. This might be a good production city. Not really, actually. Not as good as I thought it was going to be. Stone, iron. Antiquity sites. We have three. All in my territory. Let's go for another factory. Right, let's look back. Because it's only a puppet city, we can't purchase anything for it. I think we already have... Yeah, we only have one coal left. If I was to do that, yeah, it would disappear. You're a good production city. Reasonable. Yeah, you can make a factory for me. Actually, we need to connect this deer as well.
Minven.
Ireis considerar esta oferta?
Yeah, we may not be friends anymore, but we can give you open borders. Excellent. So yeah, we gained 100% culture for 20 turns. Free social policy. Maria's the only one who also got a free social policy. That's good, because even if she dies... Excellent. Okay. Plus one signs from every trading post. Let's jump to maybe 55 science there. Good. You finished a lighthouse for me. What's next? Hmm. Yeah, we'll go production. Hospitals next, biology. So we've slowed down our science, like we're not going ahead of time. We're just catching up on text that we should have got a while ago. Let's go... Each natural world, not world religion. Each world wonder provides +3 culture. Yeah, only us and Gustavus have a lot of wonders at the moment. Try not to annoy anyone. I don't think that's going to annoy people, so... Sure? I mean, we have one. What do you want? Furs? I only have one set of furs, unfortunately. I'm going to give you 14 iron. Nice! 49's a lot, but I'm not using it right now. Museum's finished. Musicians Guild. Yeah, so I think we're back to a stable level right now. The world is very messed up. I think only Assyria is the unfortunate one who's been wiped off the map so far. We have a great scientist. We're going to biology, electricity, refrigeration for the stadiums. And then probably replaceable parts. So, yeah.
If the brain were so simple we could understand it. It would be so simple, we couldn't.
We have a lot of oil. Oh, is that actually... It's in the capital itself. We already have free oil. Excellent. Purchase another workboat. Actually, we can't. Ah, that's kind of a waste. We need another tech, don't we? Refrigeration. To get offshore platforms. Stupid. Get me a hospital. Gonna get some more money out of these two cities because they're both building banks right now. This workboat has nothing to do for a few turns. Get this deer for me. Adopt a new policy, +1 gold from science buildings. We'll gain a free technology. So we need to rush the next policy, basically. Okay, you finished. Why don't you come back down? So you know, well, there is some units on my border. Gatling guns and riflemen. Okay. Well, we must have got the upgrades confused. I thought riflemen were the next range unit after crossbowmen. As I say, I don't know the game very well. I just play it a lot, especially of late. Aluminium is already being worked. Excellent. Nice when things like that happen. You finished a factory for me. Decisions. Go for the hydro plant first. Okay, give it one or two more turns, then we'll call it a break. I'm just glad we haven't had a revolt, basically. Ironworks. Bank. Yeah, build some walls there actually might be important. Like a stock exchange in only 9 turns isn't too bad. Your fee factories, the ideas of industrial revolution now permeate your society. You can choose an ideology. We always go freedom. Well, I tend to always go freedom unless I'm playing a very militaristic nation. You finished a factory for me, so now you go for the hospital. Right. Ideology. Every national wonder. Excellent. We have 17 happiness right now. So free factories gets you an ideology as well. I think I should have known that. And we'll go for the hydropower plant. And I think with that in mind, we'll end this video here. Obviously, Gustavus is catching up to us. don't think his cities are as well developed. I just think he's getting a lot of points through his religion, and I think his science is keeping up through all his missionaries. Though he's kind of slowed it down. He's not sending them over as often. Oh well. We'll see how it goes. But yeah, feel free to comment below if you so desire. I understand if you're sending me comments and giving me hints on how to play better. I kind of record these in large batches. Mostly because I don't want to really put the game down. And sometimes I'm kind of on a schedule. It's more personal schedule than like business or anything like that. But yeah, I'm kind of just like, I like to put these all in one go, so I apologize if there's any comments that say you should do this or you've missed that, because I probably won't see those comments by the time, obviously, the episode's passed, and that might be a few episodes in the future. But I hope you've all enjoyed in any case, and I will see you all as we continue the series in the next video. Until then, take care. Bye-bye now.